The first time I made beef gyudon, I couldn't believe how a dish so simple and quick to make could be so delicious. Thinly slice one yellow onion and ensure your beef is sliced thin and nicely marbled. Then add 3/4 cup of dashi stock and my homemade teriyaki sauce, and that's really it. Bring the broth to a boil and simmer your onions until soft, and then add your beef, which will cook in 30 seconds. Top it over a fresh bowl of rice and spoon over a little more of that delicious broth. Enjoy!